PharmCAMP is a program designed to stimulate interest in young kids in science careers and to engage them in science, technology, engineering, and mathematics at an early age.
When we were developing PharmCAMP, our overall vision was to foster life learning as a means of self-growth for all students. And our mission was to really inspire all students to pursue higher education.
So we go with what was taught in the elementary schools and the middle schools. So it is good for them to get them to thinking at an early age so that what they can do with the different careers.
We want to make it exciting and stimulating, and we want them to see people that are role models so they can envision themselves in those careers and consider those for the future.
We're targeting underserved areas because these students are really students who don't have the opportunity to talk to a lot of role models that are highly involved in science and technology.
I grew up in an underserved community, and like anyone from there, you know, we struggle to achieve above our surroundings, what they had to offer. And luckily for me, I had amazing mentors and teachers at every grade level, and PharmCAMP is my way of giving back.
We see the pharmacist behind the counter with the white coat, and we see people counting pills, and that's what we think pharmacy is all about. But pharmacy has so many options, and so by bringing them in and exposing them to those options, they may consider pharmacy as a career that would be satisfying to them.
Elementary, middle, and high school students learn about topics like prescription drug abuse, poison prevention, immunizations, sugar intake, and diabetes. They also get to engage in pharmaceutical compounding through things like making ice cream or IV bags or capsules. They extract DNA from strawberries as they learn how it relates to rare diseases.
It was really nice to show them, hey, this is a little snapshot of what science is, and if you're having fun doing this right now, you can do this later when you actually decide to pursue STEM in college.
Seeing like another little kid like science and want to do the hands-on experiment parts of it, I think for me that was like the best part, because I got to see like what I looked like as a little kid.
PharmCAMP was truly a campus-wide collaboration here at KGI. Various student organizations worked really hard to develop curriculum that was really exciting for young kids.
Bringing all the materials, planning the event, executing the event, and getting the feedback from the students.
If you were there on PharmCAMP Day, you realized just how amazingly well-prepared and organized each of the workshops were.
To see them and tell me about what they learned and what they took away from PharmCAMP and from all the activities, it was rewarding because we were essentially their teachers for that day.
And you actually see your students teach somebody else, and they're actually witnessing them to do the same thing which you are trying to explain to them in a different setting is a great experience for us to see.
I've had fifth graders tell me that this was the best field trip they've ever been on, that this got them really interested and excited about science.
Eventually, what will happen is the students that they work with in these farm camps will show up in pharmacy school. And that's such an exciting, satisfying thing.
I would definitely encourage other KGI students to be part of PharmCAMP. If I had to give like one piece of advice, it would be open to the experience, be open to what the students coming in can teach you and what you can teach the students that are coming as well.
The inaugural PharmCAMP event was a huge success. The students, teachers, principals, volunteers got a tremendous amount out of the program. I look forward to future years as we develop new curriculum and add workshops and recruit additional students to participate in the program.